Nature plays a very important role in our lives, right from photosynthesis to giving us oxygen, taking up carbon dioxide. Nature is always very, very helpful for us. I am going to tell you how strong these grasses, plants and trees can be just because they are deeply rooted to the ground. Today, we are going to tell you what are the different type of roots that made them so strong. Let's get started. So, the plants which I showed you, I have taken out two plants from there. This is a plant and this is also another plant. It's actually a grass, by the way. And this is a plant. Now, if you carefully observe the roots, you can see that these roots are actually having a tapering end and there are some small fine lines going through it. So let's take this as a consideration. And this one, you can see that from the point from where the stem stops, there are actually numerous roots. See, this structure and this structure is totally different. So let's talk about this structure first. Okay, I'll pull this plant a bit here so that you can see this. One tapering end which can be seen, this tapering end is actually known as the main one. Okay, that is main of the tap root. You can see a tapering end. This is the first part. This is also known as the primary root. Why is it called the primary root? Because it is directly connected to the stem. Whereas these small branches are not directly connected to the stem. Okay, what is the function of root? The root actually holds the plant. If this is a mud, it holds a plant, it anchors itself very properly. It absorbs all the water and the minerals from the root and it sends upwards to the shoot system. The third is, it transports. First it absorbs all the water and then it transports each of them and send them upwards, which is important for photosynthesis. Okay, and another point which is there in case of taproot is that it stores the food. The food is stored in the form of food in this root. Okay, so the first and the foremost part is a primary root. You can see in case of taproot what happens, it's a thick root which tapers downwards. Usually this plant is actually a cotyledon plant, and cotyledon plant means the dicotyledon plant. The dicotyledon plant has always a tap root system. Okay, the tap root system in case of dicotyledon. Okay, so it produces a tap root. Some of these tap roots store food, as I told you, examples like carrot, beet. From the tap root, you can see this portion, these portions which can be seen. If you lower it down, you can see a clearer view that this is actually the thin portions. This is known as the secondary root. Primary, secondary, okay? And from there are also some hair-like structures which are fine. From the secondary root, you can see more and more hair-like structures, and that is known as the tertiary. So primary, from it comes secondary, and from it comes a tertiary. Okay, this is all about the taproot system. Now let's concentrate over here for this another type of root. You can see it's a grass, and this grass plant has already been withered out because it has been taken 2 hours before. So from this you can understand that whatever water it acquires, that has been dried up. So roots are so important. Okay, in case of this grass which I have taken out, if you come closer, you will be able to see that this is the tip from where the shoot moves upwards and the roots come downwards. There are multiple roots. These multiple roots are actually called the fibrous root. In case of fibrous root, what happened? There is no single one main root. There is nothing like that. Okay? It is exactly opposite of that of the taproot system. They are comparatively thin and एंड दे ग्रो ऑल फ्रॉम द स्टेम. एवरी टैप रूट कम्स आउट फ्रॉम द स्टेम एंड इट इज फ्रॉम अ मोनोकॉट. जस्ट लाइक टैप रूट वॉज फ्रॉम अ डाइकॉट, दिस कम्स फ्रॉम अ मोनोकॉट. ओके, द प्लांट्स विच आर हैविंग फाइब्रस रूट आर मोस्टली वीट, राइस, कॉर्न, ग्रास. So these are the two different type of roots, tap root and fibrous root. Okay, fibrous root. Hope you have understood what a tap root and what a fibrous root is. I will be displaying a difference between the tap root and the fibrous root just after this. Okay, happy learning. Thank you.